when the weather's as cold as it has been recently. Sometimes it's a case of, if you can't beat them, then join them. So that's what I decided to do when I went to Perth to try my hand at one of Scotland's most popular winter sports with our current Olympic medal hopefuls.